What? Fine. Yes, fine.
You bunch of chumps! What the hell do you think you was doing?
What such menial tasks? What such menial tasks? Fine. You're this way. This way. Yes, a simple matter. Such menial tasks. What is it? What?
You do not dream often, but tonight the visions are vivid indeed. Long have you walked, but now you find yourself back amidst the stones of Candlekeep. Your former home looms before you, but the gate is closed and barred. Over the walls there is a candle in your old room, but as the light goes out, the brick surrounding the window closes together. The very walls conspire to keep you at bay. A familiar voice startles you. Though it is calm and caring, you cannot go back this way, child. You must go on. Gorion forms before you. Though his image should be comforting, it seems but a shade of his living self. He is dead in your dreams, as in life. The phantom of your foster father gestures toward the blackness of the wood, as though it should be inviting. Perhaps it is, in a way, but the traveling will be hard. As you think this, a smooth and obvious path becomes clear out of the corner of your eye. It seems meant for you, pulls at your very being, and promises to quickly lead you away from the life you once led. Perhaps this would be for the best, but it is a bit too convenient for your liking. You do not wish to dwell upon the loss you have endured. But neither should it be forgotten. Gorion smiles and fades away. The pull becomes a push, but you turn away, steadfast in your new direction. The way is not quite as clear, but it is sure to be interesting nonetheless. A whisper follows as you stride away. Something vestigial and sinister that you recognize, but yet have never heard. You will learn. You don't look back.
Yes, fine. What such menial tasks?
Nature's servant awaits.
What? Fine. Yes? What options are matter?
Help me! You'll kill me!
I serve the Flaming Fist!
What?
Yes, O omnipresent authority figure?
I don't want to talk.
Can I help you?
Uh-huh.
What you want? Yep, I can explain.
Go pester someone else.
Yes? What is it? A simple matter?
Jalkalas?
It is shameful.
Yes, fine.
Night Singer, give me power.
What is it? A simple matter? What such menial tasks?
Riffraff.
Surface dwellers can be so stupid.
Yes? Fine.
You've a power, sir.
What is it?
What?
Fine. Yes? Such menial tasks.
You have need of me?
What? A simple matter.
Hello?
What? Fine. Yes? What is it?
My blade will cut you down to size. Heat flaming!
For sure!
Possibly frosty. Death!
Fine.
Frosty, death!
What is it this time,
Jean-Colas?
What?
Nature's servant awaits.
Eat flaming! Possibly
yes?
Frosty.
Save me,
death!
Night Singer. Give me power. May darkness prevail.
What fun!
Down to size. What? Such menial tasks. Thank you.
Fine. Fine. Yes? Fine. What is it? What? Fine. Simple matter.
You want some whiskey?
Yes, a simple matter. A simple matter.
I must rest.
Fine.
Casting spells isn't as easy as I make it look.
I'm tired. Whatever you wish for a wee little bit more than me competition.
I've done had enough of this.
I can make whatever you wish for a wee little bit more than me competition. I can make whatever you wish for a wee little bit more than me competition.
What is
fine? I can make whatever you wish for a wee little bit more than me competition.
What?
I can make
matter?
Whatever you wish for a wee little bit more
what
than
you
me
want?
Competition.
I'm gone.
I can make whatever you wish for a wee little bit more than me competition.
Yes, a
simple
matter.
I can make whatever you wish for a wee little bit more than me competition.
What is a simple matter? Fine. Fine.
You want some whiskey?
What? Fine. Yes? What's exciting manual tasks? What?
Nature's servant awaits.
Jalkales?
Yes?
Yes, O omnipresent authority figure.
What is it? A simple matter.
Hello there. I have a pretty proposal for you.
Greetings, mercenaries. I am Silky, thespian extraordinaire.
What?
Can I help you?
Night Singer, give me power.
You've a task?
Yep. I'm gone.
Uh-huh.
What is it this time?
Olsa?
Yes? A simple matter. What is it? Such menial tasks.
Nature's servant awaits.
What? A simple matter?
Yes, sir. I am at your service. Life is glorious.
Yes?
What
do you
want?
Such menial tasks. What fine? What such menial tasks? A simple matter.
You want some whiskey?
You rang?
Yes,
I
such
got
menial
some
tasks.
Beer for ya.
What such menial tasks? A simple matter. What? Yes? What such menial tasks? What? Fine. What?
For the fallen!
Yes.
My blade will cut you down to size.
No! You have need of me?
Eat flaming!
What is it?
Possibly frosty.
A simple matter. Yes? A simple matter? What such menial tasks? matter. Menial tasks. Yes? What is it? What fun! Yes, a simple matter. What is it? Fine. Menial tasks. Yes, such menial tasks.
My blade will cut you down to size.
What is it?
Oh, I was really not in
what?
This.
Your life should be mine. Fine.
My blade will cut you down to size.
You've attacked as good as done.
What is it?
It's flaming!
Or possibly frosty. Death!
No!
Simple matter. fine. A simple matter.
Yep, I've done had enough of this.
Yes? Such menial tasks.
I be Thalantir, a mighty mage of Baragost. Why do I live in such a pissant town?
What is it? A simple matter.
Why do I live in such a pissant town? Why do I live in such a pissant town?
Menial tasks. Yes?
A simple matter?
Surface dwellers can be so stupid.
What is it?
Gorion would be proud of your actions.